planes, flying crowds, screaming money, counting chains, clinging shit. I guess that's how it sound when you winning. I ain't joking, do it sound like I'm kidding. I've been making like 2,000 a minute. So high up through the clouds, I was swimming. I'm probably gon' drown when I'm in it. I bet she gon' get loud when I'm in it. And we might have a child. I don't love a hoe after we fuck, she can't get near me. Only bitch I give a conversation to a silly. My pants are
made. Yo, what's good, YouTube? It is your boy Daiku. Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I'm gonna be doing my 2022 gaming setup. So yeah, this is not gonna be focused on my room. This is gonna mostly be focused on my setup. So yeah, here we go. So as you guys know, this chair, this is the most signature chair on the channel, because the only chair I have is the Herman Miller Aeron ergonomic chair. Best chair. I highly recommend you guys save up, I think, like $500 to get this chair. Way better than like gaming chairs like DX Racer, stuff like that. Way better. It's sturdy, very comfy with the mesh material. It's just a very good chair, you know what I'm saying? All right, here's the overview for the setup. Right here, guys. All right, so let's go from left to right if I move my chair. All right, over here we got the two keyboards for display. We have the Razer Huntsman Mini with purple clicky switches. And we got the Lube, the GK61 with yellow switches. So yeah, pretty good keyboards. Over here I got my ring light. It's the ring light my dad got me. It's really, really nice. I got some cards back here on my pegboard with some keyboard stuff. A lot of keycaps, as you guys can see. But yeah, here's an empty wall. I'm gonna try to find some decorations. So I'm gonna post a setup picture on my Twitter. Make sure to go to follow my Twitter right now on the screen. I'm gonna be posting a updated setup picture once I get all my posters, stuff like that. All right, and here is my mic. It's a Samson Q2U XLR or a USB mic. I use the XLR because it just sounds better with this cheap boom arm. If you guys are wondering, yo, Daiku, why is there paper towels here? It's because if this wasn't here, you can hear every single noise this boom arm makes because it's very cheap and it's very, like, bad. So, yeah, Samson Q2U, best microphone for cheap. Over here, guys, let's go with my monitors. I have a 7500 BenQ monitor vertically, right? And I have a 165Hz BenQ monitor right here. So yeah, 24 inches, 22 inches. The wallpaper is pretty cool because you can make like cool drawings with your cursor. All right, let's go down here. Right here we got my audio setup. It is the Euphoria UM2 from Behringer. It's a $30 interface with input for your headphones and input for your microphone. So yeah, you can use these knobs to, you know, adjust the volume and stuff like that. Very good for cheap. We have my G Pro Wireless. I use this mouse when my new mouse, my Razer Viper Ultimate, doesn't, like, when it's charging, I guess. Here's my wireless charging pad for my iPhone. Over here, we got the dock, actually, for the Razer Viper Ultimate. It's sticked on there with the sticky base that it has. So, yeah, pretty good. Goes down like that. Over here, guys, my Blue Yeti. You guys are probably wondering, thank you, why do you have two mics? This mic is for, like, you know, just for clips, you know, so they hear my keyboard, because this mic is very bad for keyboard sounds. It doesn't even pick up because this is a dynamic mic, and dynamic mics block out background noise. So this is for my voice, and this is for my keyboard noise, and this is at a pretty high volume, so you will be able to hear my keyboard, even though it's over here. And speaking about my keyboard, I still have the Apex Pro TKL with the GTR Nismo logo right there animated, set at one actuation, as you guys can see. Right here, one actuation. So yeah, very good keyboard, super fast. Sound test. Sounds decent, but you know, pretty expensive keyboard, so only get this if you have like a good setup, because if you have a bad setup, you won't feel the effects of the fast switches. So here are my new headphones. I got the DT990 Pros Ninja headphones, 250 ohms. So yeah, the best version of the DT990s, except for the special edition with the 600 ohms. But yeah, this is the most comfortable headset I've used. And it's nice velvet plush material, which is really nice on your ears. Doesn't make your ears sweat at all. And yeah, very nice. Over here, guys, you might have seen these two things in my last video. But here's my Razer Viper Ultimate. I got it for $100 or $80. $100 with tax. at Best Buy for Boxing Day. I don't know if you guys know what that holiday is, but it's when things go on sale. So yeah, very light. The Glide is very good. Good spinning. So yeah. And for the mousepad, guys, I have a Esports Tiger Long Tang mousepad with the Oni sign right here. I don't know if that's called the Oni, but you know, it looks like an Oni mask. But yeah, these mousepads, you can find them on different websites. I won't link it because, if I'm being honest, I really forgot where I bought this. Some sort of website, because it took me like 3 weeks to come to my house. So yeah, I forgot about the website. But I'll try to find it for you guys. Sorry if I can't link it. I'll just put the name in the description. So yeah. Over here, we got my Vanser Gred XA other mouse. I got this mouse with this mouse pad on Black Friday. So yeah, this mouse is pretty decent. If you guys like it, it looks like a final mouse. I can put the link of where I bought it. So yeah. Over here, guys, we have some random stuff. I got the cable for this mouse. Got screwdrivers, some rings in there, LED remotes, and a little clip there. You know, we got some candy. And down here, we have the Pringles thingy. We have my PC over there. Nothing has changed with my PC. Probably the only thing that changed is that I got a new M.2 SSD, 500 gigabyte. Over here, guys, we have the Razer Viper Mini. Pretty good mouse. It's cheap, very nice, small, has some nice skates on them. And here's the mouse that I got sent out over like 4 months ago. It is the Marsback Zephyr Pro. I don't use it, but it's very good. So yeah, I got a garbage can down there, you know, some metals, and that's pretty much my setup. You know, my setup has like been more minimalistic, and yeah, I don't really put that many things on my setup anymore. But yeah, my desk, guys, 65 inch Amazon desk. Just search up 65 inch gaming desk on Amazon and this will 100% pop up. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace. Catch our arm, we dump the clip.